Agent 47 and Diana Burnwood are the world's top assassins working for the ICA. Unknowingly, they have been hired by a shadow client to target a number of operatives of Providence, a secret organization working in the highest echelons of power. Providence's controller, the Constant, approaches Diana and makes her a deal. Eliminate the shadow client and learn about 47's past. But when 47 discovers that the shadow client is Lucas Gray, his lost childhood friend, he and Diana switch sides to fulfill an old pact. Destroy Providence. Together, they manage to capture the Constant, forcing him to reveal the identities of the three Providence partners. Eliminate them, and the war would be over. However, the Constant has an ace up his sleeve. Look closer. In the shadows. Behind the everyday world, beyond the headlines and the seats of power, a hidden hand. A kind of company known as Providence. To it, we were just assets to use and throw away. To do the unthinkable, the unforgivable, and it never gave us a second thought. Until now. After decades in the shadows, we are fighting back. Me and 47. Much has been lost, but we are closer than ever. We trapped the Constant, Providence's chief controller, and finally learnt the names of its three partners. In their downfall, we lay the past to rest. And, just maybe, look towards the future.
47. It's time.
Partners are down there. You know, I never planned this far ahead.
You never do.
I see someone got his memory back. Wait, is that a beacon? What the hell?
Base. Alexa Carlisle's helicopter just took off. Confirmed target locations. Over.
Diana, what's the status?
Right. We have a situation. Carlisle has left the building. And I think I know why. The Constant has escaped. He persuaded one of the sailors into setting him free. And since then, he's been seizing control of Providence assets and resources. I can only assume Carlisle is rushing to contain the damage.
If she slips away again...
We'll keep track of her. Make sure she doesn't. Meanwhile, the plan stays the same. Your destination is the Scepter, the world's tallest building where the partners are laying low, courtesy of their host, Sheikh Omar al-Ghazali. Marcus Stuyvesant is fifth generation old money. His family made its fortune in real estate and banking, and were at one point the chief landowners in New York. Carl Ingram is a powerful Washington kingmaker whose family grew rich selling gunpowder during the American Civil War and later established a globe-spanning empire in oil, coal, and steel. Both families long since retreated from public view, but their quiet dominance endures to this day. Now, The partners likely suspect that we're coming, so Mr. Gray will infiltrate building controls and disable all electronic doors and elevators. Stuyvesant and Ingram are about to find they have nowhere left to run.
Right. This is our moment, 47. Providence ruined our lives with the flick of a pen. Today, we return the favor. Happy hunting. Look closer.
Welcome to Dubai, 47. Today is the inauguration of the Scepter, and the ceremony is well underway. You will find Marcus Stuyvesant near the building's signature art installation. While a paranoid Carl Ingram has ensconced himself in his penthouse suite, security on highest alert. Mr. Gray is already in position and ready to assist. Luck, 47.
Towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there.
Thank you.
47, use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
Position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Thank you.
dresses just like Dad.
Health and safety issue.
Forty-seven. I would like to address the Providence partners directly. I want them to know why this is happening. And I have an idea, but it requires you finding a map, Terman.
Not bad at all. Have a good one, sir.
Please, mister. Please, behave.
Nice threat. Greetings, sir.
Listen, I want to talk to the partners directly. Make them understand why all of this is happening. And that terminal gives me an idea. There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception. If you can gain access to it, we might be able to recover useful intel from it. We'll have to work together to hack the system, but it's our best shot.
I suppose they could be up dealers.
Maybe the Sheik's looking to sell his pet project right out of the gate. I'm not sure.
Upstairs, that is, the Royal Highness of Morale sells his private penthouse. Correct.
I heard rumors he has some guests of some significance. Now, I understand he probably signed an NDA.
Good day to you, sir.
It's just a precaution.
I've been personally invited by the Royal Highness Omar al-Ghazali. I should have clearance to name his Zaina Kazim.
Sir, I understand. You can't enter without being searched. It's standard procedure.
This is ridiculous.
Well, that's how it is. Think about it and come back if you want.
Zaina Kazim, aka the Vulture. One of the top agents working for Crystal Dawn, the Pan-African terrorist organization. I almost hired him myself once, but chose the Maelstrom instead. Now, what is his business here?
I'll be waiting upstairs in the reception. Understood.
Hello, sir.
Well, that was a big waste of time. Crystal Dawn won't be happy.
Thank you.
some person about the transfer price.
What is your problem?
Sorry, man, but you're just making me feel a little uncomfortable now, okay?
seems a little harsh.
Stick to your acrylic pores, dear, and leave the true art to the true artists.
I just thought it was brilliant. Hello, handsome.
Pretty swanky place, huh?
Oh, yeah. I could get used to a gig like this. A beautiful view. Lots of open space.
Miles above the rabble, too.
Yep. Hard to imagine someone causing trouble all the way up here.
The pay's not great, but can you weigh it against all the perks?
Sir, get out of my way.
I'm sorry, sir. I can't let you through.
Something in that you didn't understand.
Sir, I'm sorry. This is a restricted area.
Don't get me wrong, but I hope we never meet again.
Hello, I don't mean to pry, but upstairs, do you by any chance know where this is? I hear it's not just in the world.
I can't help you. Make sure you have got a shield. What happens upstairs is none of my business.
Thank you.
that.
Any news on the new guard assigned a codename Pinky?
I got word that he entered the building, but he hasn't reported for duty yet.
Probably still down at the depot, getting his uniform. I just hope he's got his papers with him.
I heard rumors that he used to work for that Dawood Rangan. You know, the Bollywood producer who died?
Doesn't sound promising.
Nope, it doesn't.
Stuyvesant is expecting a replacement guard. If you can locate him, we should be able to get within strangling distance of the little worm. Right there. That's Marcus Stuyvesant, Providence partner, self-entitled and arrogant little worm. He might not look like
shit,
but he's done more damage to the world than he could dream.